make you take the bait. Yeah, all right.
Did you know in Tremors, Alexander Grusinski, the cinematographer, exhibited great skill in capturing natural landscapes? However, when approached to work on a horror film set in daylight, he expressed reservations. He was worried that everything would be too visible and not conducive to creating the desired sense of horror.